No, like I said, that's his number. He made that number a trademark, so it's definitely his.
Have you asked him what? Have you kind of thought about what the ask might be, though, Dan?
I don't know. I'll let him decide. That's his number. I have no problem giving it to him, and we'll see what he does.